How to perform a hard drive diagnostic test. Test your computer hard drives using the HP PC Hardware Diagnostics UEFI. The hardware diagnostic tests include a quick test and an extensive test. To test the hard drive, first try the quick test. This can take about 10 minutes. Plug the AC adapter into the computer if necessary. With the computer turned off, press the power button, and then immediately press the F2 key repeatedly until the Diagnostics UEFI opens. Select Component Tests. Select Hard Drive. And then select Quick Tests. Select Run Once. If the computer has more than one hard drive, either select Test All Hard Drives or select the hard drive to test. If the hard drive passes the quick test, but you are still experiencing issues and the quick test does not find a problem, run the extensive test. This can take up to 2 hours. Select Main Menu, and then select Component Tests. Select Hard Drive, and then select Extensive Test. Select Run Once. If the computer has more than one hard drive, either select Test All Hard Drives or the hard drive to test. The testing progress is shown on the screen. If you get a failed result, write down the 24-digit failure ID and then contact HP customer support. The test results are also available under the test logs on the UEFI main menu.